Hello guys, this is a YouTube video about my story about fear to loving snakes. So, first off, we were at the pet store. We went to the pet store and we saw a snake. Me and my sister saw it and we were amazed. We wanted a snake. And once I held it from the store employees, I was amazed. And my dad was like, "Are you sure you want to get it?" And I was like, "Yeah, I really want to get it, and I can get familiar with it." So after that, we didn't buy it, but we went home. So when we went home, the next day, we went to the pet store, and then we got a snake. We brought it home. And then I was holding it. I was a tiny bit scared, but I knew I was gonna get familiar with it. A few months later, I was holding the snake all the time. But then we got two new snakes. And once we got two new snakes, we sold our old snake. I really missed that, my old snake, which was a really nice snake. And this is one of our new snakes right here. It's a white ball python. This is a very cool snake. A lot of people rarely get snakes. And then after that, we had another kind of snake, which is similar to the one that we got before, but it's a female snake. So yeah, that was my story. This is the ending. Hope you have a nice day. Bye bye.